guys. Have a good day to you all. So I am Jessamy Gahuman, a first-year college student taking a Bachelor of Arts in Political Science. Welcome to my vlog. So for today's video, I will going to show you the beauty of my community. I will explore you all to my community, which is the Barangay Tuno, located in municipality of Don Victoriano, in the province of Misamis Occidental. So the municipality of Don Victoriano has 11 barangays. So before we explore in my community, let us know first the brief history of my community, the significant people living, and also what makes my community unique from the other communities. So let's go. So before we move on, let us know first, before I forget, what is community? A community is more than just a group of people living in a particular area. A community is a group of people we lean on when times are tough. Our family, friends, and neighbors who are there for us when we need love, support, and encouragement. So guys, I asked the legends here in my community, since I didn't know what is the brief history of my community. According to the elders here in our community, this place is just only a city. So this place starts with only few families living, because it is mountainous and there is no proper roads, no vehicles, and also no vehicles can enter due to the rocky roads. So they only have animals. So they use animals like horses, carabaos, when they are transporting their products to the other places. So they are abundant in animals. Until such time, the population here increased because it is a nice place to live. There are beautiful scenery, a good climate, and all you can hear is the noise of the animals, like birds. The only sources of their income and sources of their foods is from their agricultural crops. So all families here living had large crops. People here love coconut. They love also coconut milk, so they mix it with vegetables. In short, people here back then love coconut, ginataang gulay rather in Tagalog. They love ginataang gulay. As time goes by, the people living here get more and more increased, and this place is called Barangay Tuno. So Tuno came from the word Tagalog, which is gata. So since it is a mountainous place, so is it possible to have rebels living? So I guess yes. The time came, the rebels attacking the citizens living here in my community, and they are killing the barangay officials. They took the gun of the kafgos. So there are many people died here a long time ago.
Sa may mong nahibaw-an nga history diri sa Tuno, lang sa maning Tuno sa una.
Nagubot.
Nagubot ning Tuno.
Unsa man? Daghang ipapatay.
Nganong gipampatay man to?
Pagbuwa sa mga ano? Pagbuwa at pagbuwa rebuild.
Ah, day sana day mga kuan diri lang nga rebuild day.
Oh, tao day.
So, kinsa man tong gipampatay day la?
Ang gipapatay?
Mga
kunsihan.
Mga kunsihan?
Oh, dayon mga civilian.
Unsa may mga sala ato lang anong gipampatay man?
Pagkatotoan, kuan ato mga pagbuwa sa una.
Ang mga
kapgo.
Ang ibawiag armas ang mga kapgo.
Oo, buto buto patay sila.
So that's what happened. Our community got upset because of that incident. So the time really came. There was no one left here because they are transferred into another places just to recover their feelings from that bad incident. So in just a month. So after that, they came back here, and it is good to hear that people from the cities living here with their relatives. So that's the history of my community. Almost everyone living with us here in my community is a Subanin tribe. I think 50% is a Subanin and 50% is a Bisaya. So actually, I am half Subanin. Gampia din daw sa lalaw ng ta. My mother is a pure Subanin and my father is a pure Bisaya. The Subanin tribe here has its own norms, practices, and rituals. They have their own world, and the Bisaya has its own world also. So they have different practices. So mostly, the livelihood of the people living here in my community is from the planting of crops and selling of vegetables, flowers. Actually, we have also professionals here. We have teachers and police and social workers. So we are abundant here in when it comes in agricultural crops. We have it all. Almost all kinds of vegetables we have here. Then it's so fresh. So what makes my community unique from the other communities? So all I can say to you guys, my community has the elegance, the beauty. It is pleasant to live, it is peaceful, less crowded, and it is different from the other crowded communities. So the people living here are so kind when it comes in entertaining visitors from the other places. So they are kind. We are kind here, and we have good climate here. So I hope you guys enjoyed from my vlog today, and I hope you get some information from my community. Bye! Thank you for watching.